who line up in white. Louisville in the road red. Our officials, Roger Ayers, Jeffrey Clark, and Tony Henderson, as we are underway in Miami. And it's the Hurricanes who start with the possession. This shorthanded Miami team who struggled in conference play, just 1-5 to start the season, trying to make something happen against a Louisville team that's undefeated in conference play.
And that's one area where, if you're Miami coming into this game, see if you can attack the post as we take a look at a beautiful putback between the refs and coaches.
Carlik Jones, pull up pop, he's got it. To be so good in a Louisville uniform playing ACC competition just shows the levels as he shows off again. Great scoop to the hoop, back-to-back buckets for Carlik Jones.
By any means a bigger guy, but does an excellent job rebounding from the guard spot.
Isaiah Wong drills a much-needed three. Left it short. Up ahead, Olaniyi, the Stony Brook transfer, darts into the lane, lays it up and in, and Miami takes the lead. 6 minutes against this Miami team. Only 6 points to show from it. Feed inside, tough pass, but it pulls off. A great find to Dre Davis, who puts it home.
Tough finish over to D.
Olaniyi puts it off the glass and in, regains the lead for the Hurricanes. It looked really focused, really motivated against a good Louisville team. Beverly kept the play alive, and with 3 seconds on the shot clock, puts it in.
He's done some outstanding work coaching as well, too, with all the injuries.
Off the head of Wong, here's Carlik Jones in transition, right to the rack. Carlik Jones in attack mode. Beverly splitting defenders. Harlan Beverly, a great take for two. A few days after Miami allowed 18 three-pointers, Louisville 0-7 from three. Wong on the drive. Isaiah Wong and Miami getting everything they want. Inside Gok. That might have dropped in if he didn't assist it, but.
My guy Luke, man, could flat out shoot it. One of the better shooters in college basketball back in the day, man. And certainly a Louisville legend as well.
Wong, pull up pop. Fouled and it goes. Isaiah Wong, count it, plus the foul. Well, Malcolm, you said it. With four starters missing, who's going to step up? How about the sophomore, Isaiah Wong? He's got 7 for a chance for 8 when we come back.
Early on in the first half here, Miami has gotten the ball into the paint with much resistance.
Anthony Walker picked it up in a scoop to the hoop.
The ball to the hole. They've had a lot of success early on in this game.
Walker lays it off, and Nasir Brooks hammers it home. Handed Miami team looking really strong. Wong, pull-up jumper. It's good! Isaiah Wong, a game-high 9 points to lead Miami.
0-for-9 from the three-point line. The good news is that they're only down 13.
Davis, great pass. Freshman to freshman there. Jalen Withers snaps the scoring drought for the Cardinals. Miami 4 for their last 4. That's the stop the Cardinals needed. Up to Jones. Carlik Jones, kick out. Johnson, head fake, drives the lane. Territory, you know you're doing something right in a Louisville uniform.
One of the all-time greats and all-nicknamed team, but that right there, another straight line drive for Miami.
Getting everything they want inside of this first half. Out of the Hurricanes, 13 field goals, 9 have been layups and or dunks. Withers, step back three. Jalen Withers showing off part of his game. So Louisville still looking for their first three of the night. Olaniyi inside, hammers it home again. 2 dunks in the last couple of minutes for the Stony Brook transfer. A chance to add to it. 10 on the timer. Here's Isaiah Wong. Matt Cross tries a deep three, and he buries it.
20 points in the paint, capped off right here. Beautiful set play. Matt Cross with the jumper, and Miami is rolling in the first half.
Olaniyi steps into a three and drills it. On the road against Clemson to improve to 5-0. Louisville now down 15, largest deficit of the game. Trying to fight back, the redshirt freshman Jalen Withers rocks the rim. In a win against Virginia Tech and then fouls out in only 8 minutes against Wake Forest. So trying to find that consistency. Running the floor, Sam Williamson, easy lay-in for two. It's North Carolina and Chapel Hill, all three games right here on the ACC Network Wednesday. Follow, flush, perfect position to slam it home, Jalen Withers. Inside to Brooks, looking for the answer. Great pass from Wong, and Brooks puts it home. 6 point, 10 rebound performance so far for the Cincinnati transfer.
And you can't make a better pass if you're Isaiah Wong off the roll, and great hands for the finish.
Miami's bench calling for a foul. Slazinski splits defenders, lays it up and in, and what was once a 15-point Miami lead is cut to five.
Mac understands how important it is and how difficult it is to win on the road in the ACC.
Wong, tough take, can't get it to go, gets his own rebound again, puts it up and in.
He just continues to impress, love his game, talked about his mid-range, but I think it's some of those hustle plays. That's a couple times now he's gone and got some loose balls and game possession for his team.
7 for 7 from the floor. That three takes the Cardinals within four. Wong, step back three, he answers! Isaiah Wong up to 16 points.
Two guys are on fire right now.
As you say it, right back to Withers, his first miss. Slazinski there to score the putback. Wong trying to do it himself. Fouled, count it! And Jones and Johnson usually combined for 30 points a game. They've only got 10 to their name. Jones adds to that tally with a nice little runner in the lane. Wong's got the hot hand, passes off. Matt Cross contested three and he drains it. Anthony Walker working on Davis. Out to Wong, 5 seconds to shoot. Sophomore has to hurry, pulls the trigger and hits it. It's Isaiah Wong's night.
Well, sometimes when you get it going, it doesn't make a difference what type of defense is on you. Shot clock winding down. That's a tough contested three. And they're limiting Louisville to one possession. Doing some great work on the defensive glass.
Isaiah Wong again gets it the drop. Great ball movement over the Harlan Beverly. 10 seconds to shoot. Beverly on the drive. Finds Matt Cross for a three. It's good. Three threes for Matt Cross, and Miami leads by 9. Jones trying to cut into this Miami lead, and he does. Lead back to 9.
And Jay, all set up by the hustle plays by Matt Cross. 2.
Count it, plus the foul. Jalen Withers delivers for the Cardinals. The ACC games by 2 points or less, trying to close this one out. Cross thought he turned it over. Guess who's there? Isaiah Wong slams it home, and it's a career high for the sophomore. Louisville goes to a full court press, trailing by 7. It works. Jones rips it away and puts it in. Carlik Jones, the steal and the score.
Also impressive, his rebounding numbers. He does a nice job rebounding for a guy that's undersized.
Wong playing wide receiver, catches the Hail Mary and puts it up and in.
Well, that's a pretty clean pull-up jumper. He normally knocks that one down.
Cross for 3. He's got it! Little trailing by 7. They have a timeout. Slazinski a 3. No good. Jones, offensive rebound. Johnson has to hurry. He fires and hits. Still double teamed. Hurricanes have a timeout. Great feed. Olaniyi lays it in. How did Isaiah Wong do it? A magician to keep that possession alive. He missed it though. Louisville alive. Only down 6. Jones, pull up three. It's good. Carlik Jones cuts the lead in half.
Well, credit Miami. It was a team performance. Obviously, we're going to talk and give a lot of the credit to Wong, but make no mistake about it. In the first half, Miami came out